Welcome back, everybody. We're picking up right where we left off, and I'm moving forward.
No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
Skinnerman likes to scan.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Alright, let's see what type of trouble we get into now.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you? The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good. Too.
That doesn't look good.
Should we
run? Keep running.
Amy, get back to the entrance now! Just go!
Don't know, don't want to know, just want to be safe.
Watch out! Vince!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
Yeah.
I know, Sam!
Don't say.
Too far to jump! Got another bridge?
I'm working on it. Following all the points of, you know, follow-y thing. Now when it says don't die.
I look back. Why did I look back?
Because we didn't think anything good? I don't know. I know I'm not thinking good.
Another gravity well!
It could go anywhere.
It goes away from here. We're taking it.
Exactly.
Oh. It's still coming.
It's sweeping the whole vault. Kill anything in its way.
Yeah, like us.
Going up.
But it's going to be close.
That's the door to the entrance. Almost there.
I want to try. It wasn't that hard.
We're almost clear. Where are you? Hello? PB.
Stuck.
Find an override.
Oh boy.
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Board restart is now complete.
Oh, that was close.
That was. Talk about a rush.
What was that?
What was that?
Field.
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah.
Oh wow,
there we are.
Big map.
That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on.
Yep.
Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
Well, so we got, yeah.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
All right. Yeah, come on.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear. That'll do. I'll catch up with you. Well, this'll be interesting.
Oh, yeah. BBC is weird.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder.
Forward station protocols.
Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Alright, let's hop on our Nomad. Yeah, that was good. I'm terrible at games. I was driving on nothing, so I drove off the road. way. Looks like there's a path that way.
Ahead. They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac?
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
There we go. All dead.
That fight was fun.
You're telling me?
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky.
Seems so.
Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
Oh, yeah.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
It is calmer. Notice that?
Radiation within safe levels.
Alright. Let's set up an outpost.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
Ooh.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call, but research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
We need science.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation. And our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
It is the path of the Scanner Man.
Andromeda Initiative, this is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost block inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
Take good care.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months. Eos is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
Should I question or should I be... I'll go with this one.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The reality, Ryder? You brought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated.
As it always does.
The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Watch out for everyone. But not you, right? You're genuine.
I know what I came here to be. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then. Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
I like the footprints in the sand. Whoa! Didn't want to run that way. Oh, that would have hurt. Alright, let's get into the town. There we go.
Life support is stable.
I would hope so. I'm sure they're all yelling, "Get off of my roof! What are you doing running on my roof? Crazy kids!"
I'm sorry it came to this, Pathfinder.
What did you do, Gil? You're sorry for nothing? Alright, nothing in here. Knock over the chairs. That's cool, the shuttles are still coming in. That's really neat. You seem a little drunk. You need some support. There's this program called AA. Abra. I don't know. I'm talking out of my tushy right now. I need fuss. Speak with Sam on the Hyperion reducer. Okay. And just speak with Addison. Okay. There we go. Finding a home. Eos's first outpost. Alright. Well, let's just go to the Nexus. Whoa, bright lights. Or see what type of research we can do. Ooh, that's a good idea. Because we got all new materials and stuff. Let's see what we can do. Yes.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atwell. All clear.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
Whatever, it's cool.
We're adventurers. Whatever makes the squad comfortable is okay with me. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots. Just to be clear.
Yep.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
Hard work.
Helios threw us for a loop. Meaning, we're kind of new at this. All of us. So let's figure out what the rules are now. And try to stick to them.
Sounds good. If there's one thing I know I can do, it's make up rules.
No one said make up rules. Can we please keep anarchy to a minimum?
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Yeah, you kind of lost control of the room there, dude. Augmentations are... Okay. I'm not going to bother to learn more. Is there anything new I can scan? No. Okay.
Hey, can you drop by the bio lab?
This is the tech lab. Sure, I'll eventually get there. Alright, just gotta scan again. Alright, research center though. Development. Sure, let's do that. enter. Okay. What would I like to learn? Let's start with legs one. Chest one. There we go. I have no idea what I just did, but sure. Biolab.
Nice. What's place up? You found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
How are you an Asari commando, though?
How does a human soldier get to serve with Asari?
Prove your biotics can rip an APC apart, and people get nervous. Funny that. The Alliance found me a cross-species military initiative in a hurry. Sent me to Thessia to serve with the Huntress unit. One of the few places where my powers were welcomed. Your father made another one.
Yeah, you know.
You were his second in command. Were you friends, too?
He was more a mentor than a friend. Prickly old bastard. But I respected that. People treat geniuses like they're made of cut glass. I didn't care how smart he was. I think he liked someone not caring.
Hey, you can always talk to me if you need to, dude.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Save my son?
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
Oh, I want to. I got to. We do it.
You, me, side by side? I like the sound of that.
Don't be charming when I'm mad at you.
Are you? You're not glowing. Blushing, maybe.
Look, there's still the mission. A lot of dreams to fulfill.
Yeah, why didn't you wanna...
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari Huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
What? I'm floating. Can I scan? I already scanned that. Yeah. Scan Cora. No, okay. Let's see if there's anyone else to talk to. I walk off the edge? No, it won't let me walk off the edge. It's more fun when you can actually do stuff that can potentially get you hurt. Kitchen's this way, so we'll talk to...
Don't give the Pathfinder too much trouble. Oh, Roshan.
Who are you talking to?
Kesh, Nexus Superintendent, thinks she can boss me around just because she's my granddaughter.
We like trouble here.
Well, welcome to the Tempest. Trouble's what we do.
I like the way you think, kid.
Someone somewhere shivered when I said that.
Probably Tam. Damn politicians.
Is that all you brought?
You travel lean when supplies are tight and you're on your own.
It is hard to be on your own.
Leaving the Nexus can't have been an easy choice.
It was, actually. Staying became impossible. After the mutiny happened, it was either buckle under Tan's rules or start our own colony. Easy choice. Bad consequences all around.
What about your granddaughter?
Not all Krogan left. Your granddaughter stayed.
Good thing she did. Without my Rushan, you wouldn't have had much of a station to tie your ship to. As for me, I'm way more useful out here. Lots to shoot at, for one.
I do get why you laugh. Tan's annoyed.
Your people come first.
Keeping Kesh and our colony safe will always be my top priority. That's why I'm happy to tag along, help make this galaxy a little more hospitable.
Can't argue with that.
Alright, and sure, let's go to our quarters. Oh, something's beeping. I got an email. Intrusion, an issue that you and Sam should be able to resolve. Alright, I'll think about it. From Cora. Thanks for talking. Feeling better. Good. Yep. Good, good. You know, plants are good. Smell of Huntress manuals. Time back. Running water. Kalo, please report Tempest operating peak efficiency. Use the coffee dispenser in the galley. Yeah. Overdrives. Awesome. Yeah. About dad, yeah. Cool. Yoga. No. Alright. Well, for our first big outing, we achieved something. We're still alive. So there's that. And, yeah. So, standing in front of Eos, I will call this an episode, and I will see you all next time. Later.